I'm starting up an access terminal.
Huh?
That will not do at all.
Access terminal online. Secure it to activate the protector.
Okay.
Existence is to be treasured.
Nope.
I bring life and hope as I
must.
You're holding back. Don't.
Mercenary camp.
I look. Man, most baby, let me introduce. I turn around. You was the same pretty bird who I had priorly observed, trying to play me for the herb. Shocked to sell, she couldn't get it together. I just played along and pretended I never met her. How you
like, I spent literally like a couple of hours reading like Reddit posts, how to improve, what to do, what not to do. I like watch a lot of replays. I watch a lot of Grubby stream. Like pro player stream, AGC, and I climb to like master. But I feel like the most important thing if you want to climb is to like don't be toxic, because and have like correct mindset. Because if you like are toxic and have a bad mindset, even if you like a even maybe if your skill is GM, you won't climb. It's pretty easy as that.
I'll channel mind control during the objective, and then I'll walk the enemy hero. I'll walk the enemy hero right on the mortal stun. And he'll be stunned. So I'll stun myself for 2 seconds to stun them for 3 seconds. Oh my gosh, this is incredible. How did no one think of this before? Mind control Sylvanas is really gonna do it on this map. Oh, I can't wait to put this into action. It didn't work the first 15 times, and now I'm in Master League, but let's keep doing.
Like, I'm pretty bad.
Oh, she's really cool, what... you say? I'll 1v1 you on this hero.
No, that's not...
Then we'll have a chat again, how cool she is.
She's cool, there's none to mouth. Oh, fuck me! Jesus Christ, what is wrong with you?
What?
Just watch on the stream, it's fucking terrifying!
I want the instant replay.
This is so bad. I didn't notice. Oh god, I'm.
Because not everyone, like you said, not everyone dodges it.
Oh, nice dodge there, using the conveyor belt movement speed. Protector kind of just walking around and Liming now. Liming.
Liming in trouble with the with it. She manages to teleport past tank for the win.
Once again, the missile
and kills off Tracer. Oh my god, Jigazor. Absolutely well played, able to barely survive after getting very nearly killed off by those conveyor belts, and still picks up the kill on Tracer.
Remind me not to take a ride with Gal and Gunnar. He was the pilot and Liming was the passenger. He drops her off on a conveyor belt, pushing her towards Diablo. She got stunned into the wall and got
No, I misclicked my Xbox.
Oh, how did that not hit?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god!
This guy's a god. Oh. Team, please. Team, please.
I
actually don't know what to pick. Just play Junkrat. Okay, boss, that works, whatever. I don't even know what I...
Team, please, why are you guys diving? Why are they diving into a pod? Why did they dive into two mosh pits? Why did they dive into two mosh pits, man? One mosh wasn't enough. They had to go into two mosh pits, man. Two mosh pits. Yo, one mosh pit wasn't enough. They had to go. I'm Q tilted.
Lose three team fights in a row. And dude, I...
No, no. No, no. Oh, yeah. You have to fight us now, ugly boys. Oh my god, I threaded the penis. I literally threaded the needle on that. I mean, they'll go back on this VOD, and it'll just echo through time on what to do as a great person. Get out of my way so I can...
Who has two thumbs and is the best goddamn tank.
Do a higher risk, higher reward maneuver. Going for the keep in the final stages of the curse. 3 seconds, 2, 1, flank. Ziku, no level 10 yet.
The containment disc does miss though. That's a pretty big deal. It will slow down this a lot. Gugus moves in, putting on some pressure to the fact that almost kills Dreamy on his own. Might still gets it. Gugus kills Dreamy with the Maya clone.
Alright, great job, well played. Ultimate
five gets a kill.
Yeah, under keep.
Guys, Uther did get hit by the web. There's gonna be a collapse on this guy for sure. Does he have his shield ready? He does, but he gets body blocked. Where are you going, buddy? I just want to have a pint with you and talk about the old times before Arthas was a dick. And the pyro says, no.
Hey, don't take your headstop keyboard.
Wait, hold up. I'm fucking nervous right now, because I'm... Oh my god, right there! Oh no, that slide was insane. Wait. Tracer. Wait, that guy's insane! Wait! Anoop! We fucking did it! We can't keep... Let's go! Stomp down! Stomp fucking down! Woo! We did it! Woo!
Rotating
look at mid,
picking up
look
every,
at top!
Look at top! Yeah, it's... getting choked out for sure.
Who is this team? Rouge!
They're fantastic!
Is just... Oh my goodness. When they're ahead, they're ahead.
Mm-hmm. Yep, we...
Ouais, non, ça va, c'est trois trucs, vous allez les péter vite fait, mais bon. Mais dans sa bouche... quoique, bah oui, 5v2, en vrai, ils finissent, là. Bah, ils ont pas l'air d'être chauds pour finir, mais bon. Ah, ça arrive, faites gaffe. Putain, les mecs ils sont pas joueurs en face, nous on grid et tout, et eux ils tryhardent le corps maintenant quoi. Allez, on croit en vous! Par le pouvoir des viewers!
Là, je veux bien essayer, mais.
Allez, traceur! Mets tout ce que t'as! Oui! Ah putain, allez! Ah, épique! Gafoot, go me clipper ça là, clip-moi cette fin épique là! GG. Et bah écoutez, la top lane est pour vous.
Hey. Bye guys. Oh my god, I'm a
did this to you and make them suffer for it.